Green's Goods.
Holiday decor. It is Pyrex, which is a big seller.
Where does that come from? You don't make it, do you?
No, it's all vintage because Pyrex isn't made anymore.
Did not know that.
No, a lot of people don't. But it's a hot item right now. People collect it because of the going green. They're getting rid of the plastic, so they want the Pyrex.
Talk to me about those bottles over there on the wall. What is that? One says cyanide. What? Debbie.
Potion bottles for the holidays. They're empty. They're just for decoration, but people like them.
With the cyanide, I'm imagining it's like a conversation piece, right?
Oh, it is, big time. Like I tell people, I don't have permits for the liquor or the potions that go inside of them.
You have the booth next door.
Shabby Chic. It's a lot of painted furniture, old dishes.
Why shabby?
It's white furniture that's been sanded down.
Oh, so it looks used. It looks more valuable.
It's not your mother's antiques. It's everything's painted white.
This artisan is called Nova Albion. Trinkets and gift items. I'm sure there's more. Let's go check it out. How'd you come up with Nova Albion?
Oh, my husband just blamed him for it. He's the one that came up with it. It was a trading company many years ago. My husband makes all the wooden items, the birdhouses. He makes cowboy boot birdhouses. And I do all the knitting of scarves, hats. I do all the crocheting. He does all the sayings and the names. We have a lot of names back here. So whatever your name is, should have it.
And what else you got over there?
Well, we have all kinds of hats. I've got all kinds of headbands. And I have the computer gloves, if they're texting and things like this. All my scarves are all hand-knitted, and they're all washable. I won't buy any yarn unless it is washable.
Wait, but look at this stuff. Look at these little guys up here.
Lots of birdhouses up the top. I have them all around.
Just so cute, you know?
Yeah, we have all kind of cute things. Besides me.
Brenda, thank you so much.
Well, thank you very much, and I appreciate it.
Now, this is a very interesting booth. It's simply called The Oil. Let's see what they do. Obviously for your body, and you don't drink these. You put them on your skin, or do you?
That's correct. You don't drink them. They penetrate your skin, and they relax the tissue, which is what eucalyptus does. This is just eucalyptus, jojoba, and grapeseed.
Why would I want one oil versus another?
Ours is a mixture of oils. We only have the one oil. You would want this because the way that the three of them react together, the grapeseed taking the other two into the skin, the eucalyptus relaxing tissue and the jojoba getting rid of swelling inside.
Oh.
So they all work together to get you out of pain for 6 to 8 hours. And then for those who have allergies, you can inhale the oil, or we've got an inhaler that you can use that opens up the sinuses.
I notice you also have these for pets.
We do. For dogs only. This will keep ticks, fleas, and mosquitoes completely away from them.
All right, so come up and get your test here at The Oil, right?
The Oil, yes. The power of eucalyptus.